Caution, speed bumps ahead. Caution, speed bumps ahead.
Your sports host, John Pelkey and Carissa
Galloway. In the corral to start the marathon as part of the Pelkey Challenge.
My all right, Pelkey DJ Challenge. Craig, everybody. Keeping us moving and gripping as we get closer to the start of our race. All right, something we like to do. Carissa, we like to recognize a lot of people.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
And the rockets and
gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
Take 10 with Shane and Michelle, and I'm at the start line, and we're going to be going off in about 45 seconds probably. Rob's already gone. He's with the pace group, each man for himself and woman for herself, and I will take you guys along on this journey. I'm all about team finish, and if I can do it, you can do it. So here we go.
Start this race in 3, 2, 1.
Often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile.
All right, everyone, it's Michelle from Take 10 with Shane and Michelle, one of her handlers too. Guess what we're doing? We're past mile 8, and look what we get. We're walking into Magic Kingdom. And I said walking because, first of all, we had a torrential downpour about a mile ago. It's wet. We're wet, we're soaked. We want to take all this in. So this is also one of the best parts. You have your cheer squad here. So they're all coming out, braving the weather. So
it's awesome, you're awesome!
Thank you. So that gets everybody through. So, Christmas tree still up. Then, around the castle, used to have the dream lights up, but Disney does the projections now. So, look at that. We'll do a little light jog down. So, look at this. Incredible. Thank you. All right.
what it's all about. Yeah. So we're gonna go for now, take it all in. Check this out. It's all the people with us, cheering us on. Love it. Okay, another big moment for people is getting to run through the castle. So that's what we're getting ready to do right now. So we're about a little over 9 miles in. We just passed the 9 mile marker. So we're doing this in the big puddles trying to, oh look. I was looking for Courtney. Jack's friend works at Bippity Boppity Boutique. I didn't see her.
Force narrows ahead. Caution.
You got all kinds
Force
of photo pass people. So that's cool. Thank you. Hi. So here we are. Through the castle. We made it. You gotta watch because there's a little big bottleneck here. So yeah. There we go. Okay.
Will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong.
All right, everybody, we're at the halfway point, taking a little break and walk. We're doing walk run. You know, you do a lot more running in the beginning than you do in the end, but we're doing it. More in the no glory part of the course, which is
garbage trucks.
Yeah, the garbage trucks in the backstage, and I think we're on the way to Animal Kingdom.
We are.
So Magic Kingdom was great. This not so much, but you guys, there's a lot of water on the course. And I will tell you that the porta pots
are gross.
Actually are a scene out of a horror movie, and I think they got them from Halloween Horror Nights because they were something. Anyway, more to come.
I am on my way. I can go the distance. I don't care how far. Somehow I'll be strong. I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to find where I belong.
Okay, here's the... Coming into another park. Speed bumps ahead. Caution. Speed bumps ahead. Caution. Speed bumps ahead. Just past mile 15 to get into Animal Kingdom. Caution. So the park's open. So there are people here. And I don't think we're in here very long, so anyway. Thank you. All right, guys, we're gonna do this. Park number three. Well, we actually started in Epcot, but we're going back to Epcot. Hollywood Studios. Several miles back, we joined a pace group, and that's helping us get to the end here. Jeff Galloway has several pace groups, so we picked that up. We're almost at mile 23, so we're doing it here. More to come. All right, everybody, we're in the last park. We made it to Epcot. We're in World Showcase. Not even 2 miles to go. We're doing it, everybody. I love the crowds coming in. We stuck with this pace group. Cheering us on, and we're doing it.
You're less than a mile out.
All right. Mexico. Our friends got us a margarita. We did it. And we're almost less than a mile now, so.
Stars glow for